My name is Curtis Warner. I received this ticket for doing 86 in a 55. I would not go down without a fight.
You got an 86, maybe number 3 in the left lane.
When speeders stopped Curtis, he was doing 86 in a 55 on his way to Miami from North Carolina for vacation.
Speed limit here is 55 miles an hour. I actually clocked your vehicle at 86.
And he was certain the officer had pulled over the wrong car.
That was the guy passing me. That wasn't me, was it?
I actually clocked you using a laser.
I'll be seeing you in court.
It's been 6 months since he was cited, and this time, he's spending his vacation in traffic court.
The drive took us a little over 11 hours to get here. I got all this information about how red cars are always pulled over to grab so much attention, since I feel like I was the only red car in the bunch. Hopefully this will help out in the case.
That officer ruined our vacation.
Okay, Sergeant Strickland, will you tell me what led you to write this gentleman a citation?
I observed a Hyundai four-door vehicle. I estimated the speed at 85 miles per hour. I activated my laser. It gave me a reading of 86 miles per hour. I stopped the defendant, and I issued him a citation.
All right, then, Mr. Warner, you got some things you wanted to show me?
Yes. I did some research on people receiving tickets on the highway, mainly because of the color of the car and the style of the car. Car and driver states that bright red cars attract more attention. On CalculateMe.com reports that flashy red cars are more likely to receive speeding tickets than mom's boring station wagons. Contemporary ergonomics, they say red carries stronger reaction than all other colors.
Curtis, what color is your car?
Dark cinnamon, the only red that Hyundai has made for 2006.
It's a dark maroon red color.
You know, it sometimes plays tricks on you.
All right, Mr. Warner, is there anything else you want to discuss with the court?
No, ma'am, I believe that's it.
Okay, the officer has you 31 over, so it will be a guilty $475. You have 60 days to pay.
I'm not paying for this. I'm not paying for it. There's no way possible that was me doing it, so I'm not paying for it. It's not going to happen.
As far as the defense being that we pick red cars out more than the other car, that may be true, but that doesn't mean he wasn't speeding. I mean, maybe he might want to change the color of his car in the future.
He must be creating his own spectrum because he feels that it's a bright red and really the car is maroon or a dark burgundy wine type color. So I think it'll be a long, quiet ride home.